What's going on, guys? It's your girl SplashyMouth8202 coming at you with a how-to video. And in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to set up a USB microphone for your desktop. I'll be showing you how to configure this microphone for Windows 10, how to set it up in OBS Studio, Streamlabs, and Twitch Studio Beta. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to this channel, and hit the notification bell so you get notified every time there's a new upload. For this tutorial, I'm going to be using the K668 USB microphone by Fifine Technologies. You can get this microphone in South Africa from Musica or from Takealot. But without further ado, let's get into the video. So it's got the microphone, it's got the condenser cover, the user manual, which states that it can be used with both Apple devices and Windows devices. So yeah, it's got all the necessary information that you would need for this microphone specifically. And it also comes with its own little tripod. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to take the microphone and the condenser cover and we're going to put it on. Just like that. Just make sure it's on properly. And then we've got this end of the microphone, which is going to go screw onto the stand like this. And then you open up the legs like that. And it stands on your desk. Just like that. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to open up the user manual and follow the instructions that we need to follow for our operating system. So I'm going to be setting it up on a Windows device. Alright, so here I am at the front of my computer and I'm going to plug the USB from the microphone into the USB port there. Alright. Now that you've plugged it into your computer, what you want to do is you want to go to the sound icon on your taskbar, right-click it, click Sounds, and open up the Recording tab. You see this device here at the top, the USB 2 PNP audio device, is the one that we've just plugged in. And you can see that it is working and the audio is being picked up by the computer. So you want to select this and select Configure. Set up this microphone and select desktop microphone. Next. Just follow these instructions. Next. Peter dictates to his computer. He prefers it to typing and particularly prefers it to pen and paper. Then select next and click finish. Exit out of that. Then you want to set this as your default device. Then you can select properties. Select the device, then select properties and go to levels. You can adjust the levels, however, because I have crisp activated, it is automatically setting my microphone to 98%. You can change things in advanced. You can change it to, if you want to listen to the device through your headphones, you select that and then click apply. And then click OK. Then click OK again. And then if you want to set it up as your default recording device in OBS Studio, you go to Settings, Audio, and then select the microphone to USB PNP audio device, then click Apply. So now you should be hearing me from this new microphone that we've just set up. So now what you want to do in Streamlabs is you want to go to this little setting icon here next to your microphone and select properties. Then you'll see a drop down menu that'll have a few options and you select the microphone to USB PNP audio device. Then select done. So to set up this microphone in Twitch Studio Beta, what you want to do is open the Twitch Studio Beta, go to the settings icon here, and select the audio tab. Then from the drop-down menu, select the default mic microphone to USB PNP audio device. You can see the volume bar means that this device is actually working on this application. And that's it. Anyways, guys, that's it for the video, and I hope you enjoyed it and found it somewhat useful. If you have any suggestions for me or any questions, please let me know down in the comments section, and I hope to see you all in the next video. Peace out.